That's what you asked for, huh? Okay. But then banu chak.
Here is Dr. Jill and a mom and little baby, as you can see, who, being unvaccinated, like there's a shortage of vaccines in this area, did not get the measles vaccine, got measles, secondary pneumonia, as so many of them in Africa can do, and with an underlying malnutrition, can't fight an immune response. Malnutrition worsens, pneumonia worsens, and we get into conditions similar to this. Very marasmic, dehydrated, respiratory difficulties. You can see the retractions there.